losing my love in all night. Did she hear that she'll be alright? She said she wants my love in all night. Did she hear that she'll be alright? Well, now she calls me on the phone and says she's home alone. And she wants me to come over to make her house alone. But I gave her to her once, and I like how she responds.
What up, everybody? Let's get the show started. I'm going to just get right to the point. Listen, I heard Sweet Gemini this morning. Let me tell you something, bitch. I'm just going to get right to it. You're not going to tie me to Daryl. I already told Daryl. Daryl can hit me up with information on you all day. I'll run with it. I'll cook you. I will clown you, which is not against the law. Now you want to play this slander shit, bitch. Because, oh, see, when you had all my family, I'd have had yours. You know, it wasn't so, you wasn't so quick to want to go at it. But now all of a sudden, the playing field's even, you just want to run to the police. You want to do all this old police-ass shit all of a sudden. What's wrong, bitch? What up, bitch? I got your dead mother, bitch. You know what I'm saying? What's up, bitch? No, you don't want to play that dirty game now. You want to just go to the police because the playing field's even, bitch. Yeah, ho. Out your fucking mind. You out your motherfucking mind. What happened to all that shit? You was Miss Bad Mother. I got pictures of all your, which I still was cooking you. Didn't make me no bit of fucking difference. Didn't make me none, ho. You was all aggressive. You thought you was bad, bitch. What happened, ho? Yeah, but like I said, it's a lot of sucker shit going on. I'm watching it and I'm laughing. I think it's all fucking funny. Shit's cute to me. I'm getting a laugh out of it. And like, let me say this to the bum again. I will never, ever address what Della says. I will only cook that bitch. That's all I'm going to do. Because I don't give a fuck about no motherfucking Della. You know she's a non-factor and a fucking idiot. I know she's a non-factor and an idiot. And I'm about to show y'all that video where the bitch got a dick. An issue she's never addressed. And what's up, chat? Jacksonville Ghost Rider. She's never addressed the issue about having a fucking dick. Matter of fact, we're going to play the video here in a minute. But y'all know me. I'm sitting here, just got my last minute UFC entry in. That contest I put up didn't fill up, so I had to go to a double up. So instead of a 50-50. But she got a dick. She got a big fat dick and balls. Yeah, y'all gotta do better than that, man. That using Della, that ain't using Della to go against me is a waste of fucking time. I don't, you know what? And the only reason I'm doing it is because you mentioned her, but I'm not even gonna address her no more. She's still over there doing threat roast. She's talking about if Pat, bitch, Pat cooked the shit out you. Either you're gonna bring it or shut up. Either you're going to bring some heat or you're going to shut up, bitch. We ain't thinking about you. You a non-fucking factor. And that's just what it is. Save y'all's dark side talk for another motherfucker. I like how y'all put this leadership role on me, too. But yeah, y'all, this shit funny. Bitches want to go hard when they think they got the upper hand. But when the playing field's even, I want to run to the police like a little bitch. Because I can't take getting roasted because Jimmy got me in my feelings. That's why even though he didn't roast my kids or none of my family, I had to take my bitch ass. I had to take my bitch ass and go call his job. Y'all cracked me. This, and I'm going to tell y'all something. Women like Della is the reason. Hey, what's up, Steve? Women like Della and Ted. Women like Della and Hope is the reason the sector is trash. Let me drop this video and I'm going to play this video. Women like these two bitches like this, and Soapbox Jones too, because they be trying to uphold the most horrible people. I mean, at least if you're going to be an irrelevant motherfucker, at least have the ability to roast and fight the battle. These motherfuckers, they come up with. Oh, yeah, I'm going to talk about that chaos y'all had over there yesterday, Christ. That's another one, man. I really want to quit addressing, but I want him to go hard, and he won't do it. You know, Ralph, you do a lot of threat roasting, too. Come bring it, because you know me, nigga. I'm dirty, too, nigga. It ain't a problem, nigga. You know me, nigga. You another one. Stop all that threatening. You keep saying you got all this information on me. Start bringing it. See how I handle it. I'll tell you what. I ain't going to crack under pressure. Because, nigga, my vernacular, you know me, nigga. My vernacular don't change. I'm still the same. Fuck, nigga. Try me, Ralph. Don't make another threat. The next show you got, come with some of that juicy shit. And watch how I respond. Because I ain't going to threaten you. I'm just going to come back and hit. Now, y'all tell me if this bitch ain't got a dick. Y'all tell me if Della don't got a dick. Big old dick and balls. Might be why this bitch is crazy.
I let Ralph on my shit. I'm not sitting here being cool with this nigga. I'll let y'all come on here and tag team this nigga and do what the fuck y'all want to do.
Exactly. All I did was said you do know that's his. Now, you see a similar situation happen today, but it happened over on Mike Mills' show. Just like That shit that he tried to pull on Mike Mills' show where he wanted to hang up Rio's daughter's photo because Ralph needs help because Ralph is a coward.
And I'm about to be a bad bitch? No, y'all not about to do that shit with me. Fuck y'all. I'm not doing that.
And by the way, this shit is dragged on for 3 months now. Pack your bags and go away, bitch. She's never addressed this issue. So is Della a man?
Been by myself on fucking YouTube all the time. I'm not about to sit here and do this shit to me.
Hey, y'all, let me turn the audio off on this too. I don't want to hear this bitch's voice. Yeah, I don't want to hear this bitch's voice, but when she jumps up, y'all gonna see she got a big old bulge in her pants. Y'all gonna see this bitch got a dick. This is a nigga. I'm gonna let this play while I do my hockey lineup for tonight because I'm playing NHL. Then tomorrow we're gonna do the NFL. I don't care if you're a man or a woman. I don't give a fuck about you. Sitting up here, I'm gonna argue with a fucking whole nigga. Yeah, watch when she jumps up, y'all. She ain't never addressed this shit. She ain't never addressed this shit. See, if somebody come on my panel and say they got somebody like Patricia's family member or anybody's family member that I don't have no beef with, we ain't gonna be no argument. It ain't gonna be a fight. It's gonna be they gotta go. Take that shit on somewhere. I don't care if I don't like the person. If I don't got no beef with them, that shit ain't gonna play on my channel. You come up here right now and I don't like the person. But if I ain't got no beef with them, you're not gonna put their family up here. This bitch has went on for 3 months about nothing. Wait till she jumps up. I'm about to skip it. I'm about to scroll through it. Chucky's asked it. Everybody asked it, but she ain't addressing it. Do you have a dick? Crazy ass bitch. I mean, we've reached out to this bitch. I've made apology videos to this bitch. Put her name in the title and she totally ignored it. To hang on to a beef. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go, y'all. Look at that. Oh, that's a dick. See, Della, you ain't gonna address this. Look, y'all. Look. What the fuck? What the fuck? Chucky's the one that put this out there. Because if you got a dick, that explains it all. Your hormones is all fucked up. Look at that shit. Y'all see that? I don't give a fuck what that motherfucker watching. We know he watching. Now, y'all tell me, Della, address this. Nobody cares about nothing you saying because you ain't worth my fucking time. Are you a fucking man? Chucky and him put it out. You never addressed it. Are you a fucking dude? Y'all got to see this shit again. Look at this shit. That's a fucking dude. That's a whole fucking nigga. Bitch is crazy. Yeah. I'm to the point, I'm going to tell you, only a handful of y'all that's straight, but for the most part, I dropped the link in there. Let me drop the link again so y'all can see the video for yourself. That's a fucking nigga. That's a fucking dude. That bitch got a dick. Oh, yeah, I know LA streaming my show. I know he gonna stream my show because that nigga's a bitch. So as y'all can see, that's why I'm never gonna address LA as far as Della go, because she's probably a fucking dude. I tried to apologize to that hoe, put her name in the title. That bitch is nuts. And it, maybe it's because her hormones and shit's all out of whack. Because if she's a tranny and she's taking hormone pills and shit, her shit's all fucked up. That bitch is, she never addressed that. And a bigger sector than ours already said that she was a fucking dude. But yeah, y'all, I noticed though. But yeah, as far as that Daryl dude go, Daryl can get, Daryl already know. I don't fuck with him. He can give me all the information he want on Gemini. And I will cook. Hey, and y'all need to get me that Tony Sweets. I want him on my show. I want him on my show. Because I'm going to handle it different than all of y'all. Because I'm going to tell the nigga straight up, fuck all that friendly shit. You're going to get up here and you're going to trash this bitch. You're going to trash this bitch. Ain't no friendly shit. All that old, I don't want to hear about the I'm moving on my life. Nigga, we don't want to hear that. We want to hear fucked up shit. I ain't listening to that bullshit. Tell me what I need to know. And don't be nice about it. Because, Amanda, I don't think I don't know you didn't cook me. I just ain't got around to you yet. Because you really ain't no factor to me. I mean, you ain't really had no, you really ain't that deep to me with you. But I will get around to you. I will use Tony to provoke the fuck out of you. Because I'm the right one. The only reason I ain't fucking with that Gemini shit, and that's why y'all not gonna never see Daryl up here cooking her. If he come up here, he can come up here and talk about whoever he want. Because like I said, he got a restraining order on him. And supposedly he got a warrant. Which if I have to say, I believe it. Because I told him that. If, as long as you got a restraining order on you, it is easy to post a warrant. It is easy as fuck to post a warrant on you. But Gemini, you can't tie me into that. It's not going to happen. It ain't happening, bitch. You're going to have to find you a new sucker. I'm going to still cook you. I'm still going to talk shit about you. I just want you to start going back to the family members' things. I want to hang up your dead mother. I want to hang up your crackhead brother. I want to do your shit dirty. Oh, no, you just want to go to the police now. Oh, now you want to just go to the police, bitch. I want you to talk all that fly shit you was talking. You know, I'm trying to hear all that. I want the bad bitch to come out. You was Miss Bad Bitch when you thought you had me. I was still cooking you, making you cry. You know, I want the bad bitch. I want that bad Gemini to come out. I want to know where she at. You know, I want to play, let's talk about each other's families and family jail records and shit. Huh? Huh, bitch? See, because unlike you, I could take it. You run into the police on me. But I took what you dished out, bitch. I took your shit. Now you come bring yours. Let's go. Yeah, you had all that fly slick shit to say. Your mouth ain't so wicked. All they want to do now is take me to jail. I tell the police right now, y'all can look at our phone messages, look at all the information that nigga gave me. I ain't threatened your ugly ass. I ain't about to be tied up into this shit like you trying to do. That's why he ain't on my show talking about you no more. See, he can talk about you on Rio show because Rio live in another city and state. I live in the same city and state, 45 minutes. So, yeah, you could run your mouth and they post. You know what you're doing, bitch. I'll give you that. They would post a warrant on me. I ain't gonna front. They would post a warrant on me. That's why he can't come up on my show talking about you no more. It's not gonna happen, ugly motherfucker. It's not gonna happen. I'm just disappointed in you because I thought you was this bad bitch. You know, you won't do all this shit, and I'm just very disappointed in you. I'm very fucking disappointed because I really wanted to go hard with you. Yeah, I'm dropping the link. Yep. And I hope you come up here and you act a goddamn fool. We don't need all that technical prosecutor paperwork shit going on, my nigga. But yeah, Gemini, we're not going to play that game. Daryl and me is separate. They're never going to post in another state on no misdemeanor shit. So suck my whole dick. Well, no, you ain't going to do that because you ugly and you ain't going to tell them what you got crawling in your ass. There go the link. Yeah, Gemini, I was all ready for battle, bitch. I was ready for a long haul with you. Oh, you don't want to do that. You just want to go to the police. I just want to go to the police. Very disappointed in your ugly ass. Let me bring Jim up. What up, Jim?
I never get stupid, Jim. Jim.
What up?
So Tyra, Jim and I was over in Tyra's chat for like an hour and a half, even donated to him, sucking his dick, talking about her ex and how he wronged her because Tyra caught, you know, Tyra watches everything. So she was over there saying that she was going to email him. And I guess, you know, Tyra's a fake legal expert. She's trying to pay to get him on her side like she does with ZX and whatnot. Now, I don't think she mentioned you, and I don't think he mentioned you, but he was just, she was over there slandering this guy and conning Tyra into saying, oh, he's not a real man if he had to put his hands on a woman. When, meanwhile, Tyra doesn't know that this bitch was lying about this guy being gay and having AIDS and shit. So, yeah, just heads up that she is still actively slandering this guy, and she is not the victim. So, you know, whatever shit she's trying to do through the legal system, we know bitches like to abuse things. She's just over there in my neck of the woods, sucking Tyra's dick, trying to, you know, make waves. Yeah.
But remember this, like I told him, as long as she's got that restraining order on him, she can abuse the legal system and get away with it. You know, like I said, he's got to be more mindful too.
Listen, if there's blatant videos of the bitch going in there, you know, provoking him and slandering him, you know, then, you know, they're still going to be, you can't abuse it but so much, Jimmy. You know, she's a dumb bitch.
So I know what you're saying.
He's not going to get in trouble because she's a dumb fucking bitch. If she was a little bit cunning by 2 degrees, she would. But, you know, if he's listening, she's going over to a new guy. Now, I don't know if she's done it to ZX yet. I'm sure she has because she's a cunt. But she's going over to Tyra, paying him, trying to buy support. And Tyra will probably stoop because he's drunk. He'll probably start talking shit about the guy, too. So, but that's what the cunt is doing. Do you have an exact? Well,
you see, I have fun with the bitch. You know me, I have fun with the bitch. It don't make me no bit of difference.
She's not on I-70. She's on I-80, right?
What do you mean? You talking about what the highway she's on?
Yeah.
I got the info. You know what? You know, me and you got a mutual friend behind the scenes. I can make sure you get that. Her address, the house, the picture, the whole nine.
But is she closer to Columbus or up there near Toledo?
She's in Columbus. She's in fucking Columbus.
Huh.
She's 45 minutes from me right now. Huh. Actually, if I get off here early enough, I was going to go down there today. It'll probably be Monday and get me some Jamaican food.
If she's in Columbus, that's not bad. That's on the way. It's on the way.
Matter of fact, but man, I wish I had it on my Google hard drive. I'd post the address in the house right now.
But she's definitely there at that one. Because, you know, she's mystery between there and New York.
That's another lie that he got her caught in. She said she had to go to three different states to get away from him. Well, we now know that's a lie, too.
Yeah.
She's never left.
So she doesn't have a New York address.
No. I mean, I think she might have a daughter or something that stays up there, but she's in Columbus.
Okay. Okay. And then we have her picture. So, I mean, I guess the community needs to know that she is a sexual predator and she does fuck little boys. So I guess maybe the community should know about her and she should be putting some bulletin boards since she wants to fuck with me and, you know, mention my name and things.
Oh, I know. You owe the bitch.
I didn't know she was down there. I thought she was up in, like, Toledo and northern Ohio.
No, she's right there in Columbus, central Ohio, bro.
Yeah, Columbus
is I'm always there. I'm always there. Like I was just there last month at a concert. I'm always there, but I would never even entertain making videos fucking with her like that. You know what I mean?
Well, it's anonymous. And here's the thing. I can do that if it's true, I can do that. You know, it's not slander if it's true. And you know, I mean, she admitted herself that she had sex with an underage boy, like I think maybe a year and a half. So, you know, maybe I can just dig that up and just let the people know that, hey, this bitch, someone needs to keep her away from the little boys. But that's down road. I just want to let you know that she's up there trying to get idiots with guns and fake legal expertise there. Hey.
Okay, well, I'm gonna make sure you get that address in the house.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Steve, when I head back out the Rio. Steve, yeah, what's up?
Ralph lives in Harlem. I don't know why you guys keep saying he lives in Brooklyn. I had a whole video showing you the exact street, the exact house, the exact, I think, apartment.
He sure does.
So that's a wrong
where he lives. Yes, he lives in Harlem. I went to his house, to his window with the Black Power. That shows how you guys don't listen to shit that I put out. But it's there.
Jeff, hey, man, can I give you my number? That way you can send email shit don't be working.
Whoa, chill, Rio. We got a mutual friend that can get whatever you need to him. Just leave it at that. Some shit you can't be saying out in the open, man. We got a mutual friend. Don't worry. We got a mutual friend.
All right, cool. Mutual that friend to give me that information.
Yeah, you got a mutual friend. Hello? Yeah. Your mic's messing up,
Rio,
Jim.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you now.
Rio, can you hear me?
Yeah.
It's my last Ralph Bottles video. I showed the exact house, exact street. He's in Harlem. He's got a scooter outside his house all the time. I don't know why you guys are saying he lives in Brooklyn. He doesn't live in Brooklyn. There like last, I don't even fucking know, probably a couple of months ago. I was just there. He lives in Harlem.
So it's your last video? All right.
Yeah, he still lives there. So you just look on my page, and the last Ralph Bottles video has got a scooter on the thumbnail. That shows you where he's at. He tried to flag it down. Cool.
Your mic cut out again.
You want to know where he's at? Yeah, he's not in Brooklyn.
All right. I got it. What's up with it, Jim?
Yeah, nothing, man. You got a mutual friend. A lot of this shit you want to do. You remember, you got mutual friends. Don't let these niggas out in the open know how far we going. We're going to get these motherfuckers, though.
Right. Yeah, shit. I just came up to let them know some shit.
I know, but but trust me, it's a lot of mutual people behind the scenes. You know that.
Yeah, I already know.
Yeah, Steve. I don't care if she mentioned me. Like I told you, I'm going to stay roasting her. I'm never going to make no threats. When I go up there and hang out, y'all won't even know I'm there. It'll be, like I said, I did do the one at the concert, and I hung that video up after the fact. Because unlike, like I thought in Cincinnati, I know that Jim and I would be crazy enough to try to show up and try to set somebody up to so she could try to make up some bullshit. Like I said, I'm not going to fuck with Gemini like that. I'm not going to take no risk. It's not going to happen. I'm not tying myself to that shit. Don't get it twisted. She going to get cooked. I want the bitch to cook my family some more so we can play that dead family members game and we can roast some motherfucking people's kids and their families and everything. See, I got all that. That's what I want to do. And Daryl know what it is. He don't take it personal. He know that I can't take those risks. He know I'm not going to take a risk like that. That brother fully understands what's going on. Yeah, she can go over to Tyra all she want. The shit I said about Ralph's kids, it would be a Ralph issue. It ain't a Gemini issue. And I'm going to tell y'all, there's something else I want to say this to y'all, too. Let me drop this link again before I get off here. Let me say this to y'all, too. Me and Ralph Bottles' beef ain't got nothing to do with no motherfucking me roasting his kids. This beef is all about clout, him trying to get a name because he knows he can be the good guy and I can be the bad guy when it comes to his kids. That's what this is all about. This ain't about no motherfucking he's fucked up because of what I said about his kids. None of that. It's like, oh, I get to be the good guy here. I get to be the good guy here. And Jimmy gets to be the bad guy. But the problem is, even though I'm playing villain, he got so many people that hate him because he do punk shit. Like that punk shit of going to people's shows with people's family members up on the screen. That's punk shit. Looking for help to address people because he can't handle his own shit. That's how this whole Della thing is going on. And that bitch, she's so fucking stupid. That shit been going on for 3 months. Dumb bitch. I mean, that's a dumb motherfucking bitch. Sorry, y'all. I'm sitting here doing a hockey lineup real quick. Working on me a hockey lineup. Yeah, I'm so tired of this shit. I'll tell you what I'm learning about this sector, though. On the front end, the back end, the middle, as a content creator, as a troll, I don't give a fuck what position you play. It's all an L. It's all L's. Nice motherfuckers finish last. You a good stand-up nigga, you gonna come up short every motherfucking time. This sector's taught me that. Because you know what? I don't care how much you like me. I don't care how much you hate me. I don't care if you think I'm a piece of shit. I'm a stand-up nigga. I don't sit up here and fuck people over. I don't take subliminals or do dirty shit to people just to do it, to you know, or I feel like a pressure I'll give you a good example right now. It's some fucked up shit right now going on. And I ain't even gonna say what it is. It's a video out that a motherfucker put out. But I ain't sitting here like, oh, don't get it twisted. But I ain't sitting here like, man, I really got to address this. Even though at first sight I did almost say, oh, hell no. Then I caught myself and said, fuck it. But a lot of y'all let people pressure y'all, make y'all think y'all got to cook somebody. I'm going to tell you something. If it all come down to it, you just don't have to fuck with nobody. If somebody's doing something you ain't feeling and you don't like them or you don't like what they doing or how they get down, you don't have to fuck with them. That's really an easy way to deal with shit. But people want to cook people to have shows. And I'm glad I don't have to be that type of nigga. Because some of this shit, like I said, That's all I can do. That's all I can do is shake my motherfucking head. Because some of this shit that y'all got going on, if y'all knew half the shit that I know, you'd be like, man, it's crazy. You motherfuckers is nuts. But yeah, I ain't paying no attention to the bum. And I ain't even going to say the nigga's name that dropped the video this morning that kind of fucked me up, had me in shock. Like, whoa, are you fucking serious? Are you serious? Yeah, just some shit I can't even believe. But I'll be damned if I let a bum nigga control my narrative. Oh yeah, and bum, let me answer your question, even though I don't have to. You put Mike's name in the title? I'm gonna tell you the truth. Mike Mills is a CIA agent working for the government, and he's sent me pictures of my family, and he said if I piss him off, he threatened to kill my mother. So that's why I can't do anything. So yeah, but Mike Mills is a high level. Listen, y'all, Mike Mills is a high level CIA agent. That's why I haven't said nothing or roasted him. Cause he works for the CIA. He's a top agent. What's up, Trish?
What's cracking?
Hey, I know you seen that shit. That's why I told you I'm still shaking my head.
You know what?
I'm shaking my head.
I don't like getting in people's domestic problems and shit. And you know, from the jump, I was itching, but I don't like stepping on nobody's toes. But I just say it straight up. I ain't sticking up for no goddamn booty wrangler package giving motherfucking nobody. Man, you on your own, bruh. Just don't tip me. I'll cook your motherfucking ass. You know what I'm talking to. I'll cook the fuck out of you. Because I tell you this, you seem a little, you need to back the fuck off. And that's to the person in that video is talking. You need to back. I just need to stay away from the panel when you on this motherfucker, because I will cook the fuck out of you.
Hey, man, I'm just shaking my head. That shit was crazy. Hmm. I didn't even know what was said. I just knew it was a bunch of noise in the background. Hold on, let me take care of this. Let's see where this is going. What do you want?
Hi there, Mr.
The last time I came to your show, I told you I wanted to be done with you. So what are you over here for? Because I ain't been mentioning you.
I know. I'm here to tell you. I just brought to mind, you know, on a Saturday afternoon, I mean no harm. Look, Jimmy, I don't. All respect. And you were like saying I'm such a stand, meaning you were such a stand-up guy. But Jimmy, you really, you know, disappointed me. Because you were decent and stuff, but
Wait. You know what?
Hold on.
Let me help you out. What you can do is get off this fucking panel, leave me the fuck alone, and forget my fucking name. We don't need to talk. Here, let me make it easy for you. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking bitch. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to be your fucking friend. Leave me the fuck alone. I'm sick of you. Act like a fucking adult. Leave me the fuck alone. I took down all the videos with your pictures in them. I don't fucking give a fuck about you, bitch. Leave me alone. I can't stand you. Bitch, if I saw you, I'd punch you through your fucking skull. Leave me the fuck alone.
God damn, what's wrong with that bitch?
Don't bring your fucking ass back over here. Stay over there on your whack ass show. You was just over there cooking me with Triple Nim. Fuck you. I tried to come on your panel last week and end it with you and leave you the fuck alone. You can't seem to do it. You sick whack job bitch. I see your face. I want to punch it. You up on my panel, I almost wanted to punch my fucking computer screen, you retarded bitch. I don't like you. You didn't do me a favor showing me your ass and tits. I didn't ask for it. I don't need no bitch. No bitch. If I'm fucking with a female on here, it's because we cool like that, like these two on the panel. But I don't need none of you bitches when it come down to it. Either we cool like that or we ain't. I don't need no bitch. My shit gonna be fine. I don't even need the one I'm married to if it come down to it now. I don't need nobody. That's real. I'm gonna still get my money and go have fun. Now I'm sorry, y'all. Go ahead, man.
No, I don't get you, Hope. Just leave the man alone. He said he took down all the videos. It sounded like he wanted an apology. He ain't willing to give it to you. He done went as far as he gonna go with
an
your
apology.
Ass. Just leave it alone, Hope. Leave it alone. Just cut it. Just
now,
cut
see, I went live. I don't even fuck with it. I just don't want to be bothered.
Just cut it.
Should have that right. I even said, look, she's been cooking me. She's cooked me like 3 different shows, everything, and I ain't responded or cooked her back.
Just cut it, Hope. Just leave it alone.
I did say the part about people like that's what's killing the sector earlier, which is the truth. You cannot roast. You're not funny. All you can do is show people your body parts for attention.
Yep.
That's it.
Exactly.
I'm gonna mute up. Go ahead, y'all. I've been going ranting long enough. Yeah, y'all.
No, I like the part you said she got the face you want to punch, because that's a fact.
I almost want to punch her through the screen. Now she's gonna sit over there and stream my fucking show.
Yeah, I think you're doing the smart thing when it comes to Daryl. Leave the man alone.
Well, like I told you, Pat, he's in the same state, so and we're only 45 minutes, so they would post a warrant. If they would have a problem posting a warrant and tying me into that. And even though I haven't broken the law, I still got to go up there and bond out of jail. Well, I don't want to be out here on a Saturday night enjoying myself and get pulled over and have to go sit in jail for hours or even days because it's another city.
Exactly. You know?
Leave him alone. And it's like, I don't want no parts of that domestic. I didn't never get in that shit because I don't like domestic shit like that. You never know what's. We don't know the story. We only know what motherfuckers say, and I just don't want no parts of that. So I just.
It's messy, ain't it? It's just too messy for me.
So at the end of the day, what'll happen is I don't want to fuck up y'all shit now.
Well, you ain't fucking up nothing with me because, like I told you, Daryl was cool. Hey, listen, Daryl can send me all. Daryl know, and I know he probably listening. Daryl, we already talked about it. We got an agreement. He can send me all the information he wants. I don't give a fuck because that bitch, she deserves whatever she gets.
Yep. Well, that's y'all business.
But I'm not, like I said, me and him can't be, because if she can lie and it can still turn out to be a restraint, that he can still get hit with a warrant. Even though they know it's bullshit, they still, like, let's say she files 10 different things on him. And it's all bullshit. Sooner or later, she's doing it on the hopes that one thing slips through.
Right. They gotta investigate, so you never know. And you don't want to be sitting. It's like this. I have the type of car insurance where if somebody hits my car, I could get a brand new car. But who wants to go through having an accident and go through that bullshit?
Don't get it twisted. I don't believe for 1 minute Daryl wants to see me in jail with him, or he's so much as trying to set me up. I don't think that.
No.
I think that he just won't be. He just ain't really. He needs to be more mindful because this bitch is sick. This is a sick bitch. This bitch is sick. But I just let me chill, Pat. I gotta be in Pat mode.
Yeah,
because it's messy from both sides. That's all.
It's just too touch and go. Like, I ain't backing up no booty wrangler at the end of the day. I don't know what's going on. So I'm just going to leave I'm going to wash my hands and stand back and watch to see what happens. Fuck that shit.
Yeah.
Just not.
Yeah, but he understands because, like I said, he could see Rio's in another state, so they're not going to post misdemeanor because they actually have to go through they got to do more paperwork to process him. So he wouldn't get caught up like me. But me, I'm right here in his. I'm right. You might as well say we damn near in the same city. I could be in his city in 45 minutes. Less if I'm speeding.
I get it. You got to self-preserve. Fuck these motherfuckers.
And I got to self-preserve. He understands that. I got to self-preserve. And listen, Daryl ain't putting me under no pressure or like, oh, you have to do this. He ain't done nothing like that. He understood. He fully. But if he sent me information, Hell yeah. I appreciate that. Hold on.
What's going on, Princess?
Not much. Just woke up. Shit.
Okay.
Been I mean, y'all go ahead and talk. This is an important call. Go ahead. I got to do this real quick. It ain't going to take long.
Handle yours. But yeah, this shit is amazing, man. That's why sometimes I prefer the work week, because I don't have time to be listening to every little parts. But when I'm off, I'll be hearing this shit. I'll be like, what the fuck? People do. Y'all really do. You give a fuck.
Yeah.
Enough to spend money. Got it. Don't go beyond donations for me. Y'all is goddamn committed.
Yeah, right? Committed to take trips to motherfucking concert venues and all kinds of wild shit.
You just committed. I ain't hating on it. Keep being committed.
Yeah, that's a level of commitment I'm not quite with.
All right, y'all, I'm back. You know what's so funny, though? Now, this Dash Lunatic did that just to get a pat on the head from a bum? Whoever it was, whatever, too, motherfucker looked me right in my face. And I didn't even think that they was recording me, but they must have pulled their phone down and they were scared because they didn't know if I saw them. But I was ready to punch that bitch in her face, because I was like, this is crazy. But all you did was for a pat on the head. And the thing is, what you got ain't nothing. You got me doing right. What I do, having fun with my woman. That's it. What the fuck did you get? And they only did it. They only did it because the doctor put up a video for her own reasons that really didn't have nothing to do with this sector. But it looked, made it appear that me and her was together. Hmm. And that made you so fucked up that you bought your ass almost an hour drive down there just to get a video.
Right.
I'm going to tell y'all the truth. I've never even mentioned the name Des Lunatic. I wouldn't even have been able to told you if it was a man or a woman. And the bitch, I guess they said she was over there saying that she was going to have her boyfriend beat me up. No, you should have had your boyfriend take you somewhere and had a good time with him that night. And not worried about a nigga like me. Because I wouldn't even have known of your fucking existence.
Man. I beat you up for what, though? You didn't even say that troll's name. What the fuck?
But you know what? And all that for a bum. That's the dedication motherfuckers got, though.
Right.
The bum nigga that ain't gonna put no money in your pocket. A broke-ass bum motherfucker. A nigga that got an obsession with Cat. Not Cat, but me and Pat's looks. I mean, I know he gonna fuck with me. let that shit go with Pat, man.
He can't. That was love. He can't let that go.
I mean, it ain't like Pat's over here trying to force no pussy on you, dog.
She wasn't trying to give him none at all. What the fuck you mean?
Pat, and I want to tell you, I should have let you check that bitch. This little fucking punk bitch that just came up here on the panel, she been going back running her mouth just last week about you to the bum trying to get in good with him. Saying I used to call her on Instagram just to talk about him for hours at a time.
Who?
Hope.
Oh.
She just was telling the bum all this bullshit.
The Instagram.
Right. You ain't even on Instagram.
She said you was calling her on Instagram or some shit.
That's a lie, because I don't even have Instagram. I didn't know how to deactivate it. I don't even use it.
And bum, I know you ain't lying when you say it. Hey, and bum, nigga, I know you ain't lying when you say it, but you should record the bitch so the people can see who this hoe is again.
Right.
Because the bitch needs to be recorded again.
I never even call her. I don't use Instagram. I haven't used Instagram in probably.
Well, she was running her mouth, and I know he ain't lying.
I've never made a call. In fact, I first heard about. People could call through Instagram when Rio fell asleep and Princess was trying to call him. But it still didn't make me say, I got to get Instagram. That's like, who gives a fuck?
Wow. So she lying on Pat now? Like, that's retarded.
I know he ain't making the shit up neither. Because that bitch is trying to get in tight with him.
I believe she's lying to him.
She will throw anybody up under the bus for that motherfucking shit.
I hope if you said that, you know that's a blatant lie, right? You know damn well I ain't never got on no Instagram to get at you. You know that's a lie. Put that on Jesus. You know
put
I
ain't on, never no put it on the like bum that. Dead brother, bitch.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
No boundaries. Oh, wait,
she can't put it on the dead brother because that will be a lie. Shit, never mind.
No boundaries, no value.
Yeah, that's only used for lying purposes.
Oh no, you ain't. Hell no. Nah. I ain't gonna say your name, but hell no. Nah. You ain't no. You ain't no. Hell no. Nah. Nope. You mean nope.
Somebody else trying to get up here?
We ain't doing that. That ain't happening. But anyway, back to what we were saying. But yeah, Hope, you set up here. You keep shit going. Fuck that.
I'm sure Hope I ain't been hitting you up about nothing. And it's definitely not through no Instagram.
Right.
I don't know if it was Instagram. I thought he said Instagram, but I know that motherfucker ain't lying.
Mm-hmm. And I ain't hit you up through no Facebook either. And I could probably look through my Facebook Messenger and prove the last time we had talked, I ain't hit you up on shit.
Yeah, but I asked her. I went on her show and I said, "Look, just leave me alone. That's it." Nope. She want to yell and scream and argue. No, bitch, I'm not trying to argue with you. I'm not interested in you. I don't want nothing from you. I don't need nothing from you. Well, I did. No, bitch, I don't give a fuck about them motherfucking naked photos.
Jimmy, she thought busting it open for you. She thought that meant something.
No, like I said. First of all, if I give her money for showing me her ass, that make me a trick. That's like buying pussy. No, I'm not doing that. By definition, I would be labeled a trick. So no.
Right.
If anybody else want to give you money, that's their business. My business and the right, what I have a right to do is not give you money for sexual services that I don't want. That's not no.
You didn't want her to bust it open, but she did. She did that all of her own accord.
Well,
that's crazy.
All I gotta say to that to kill all that shit right there, show the last time I hit you up on Messenger and show
right because it'll be in the call log.
See, I'm not
it'll show it.
I'm not familiar with Instagram. I haven't used it in so many years.
It'll show it if you called somebody on there.
Huh? Yep, I'm pretty sure it'll show it.
Yep.
That's what she said though.
Show it. That'll kill that. Show it.
Can't show something that didn't happen.
Show didn't happen. Show it.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, I think it even tells you like how long you was on the phone.
I know that. I know that whole ass nigga ain't lying. And you know, I know that whole ass nigga. You know, I don't like him at all, and I would love to just call him a liar every day of the week and twice on Sunday. But I know that motherfucker ain't lying.
Now, to me, Instagram was born. I think I went on there probably almost a year ago, looking on Slapper page. For some, I was looking for some pictures or something. And he said it was on his page. Most of the time, I forgot. I don't even have it on the phone, man. I don't even have it on my screen or nothing. I let it go to take because it was taking up space. But what I didn't do was I thought when I let it go, it would deactivate the account. But I was wrong. So
You got to deactivate it specifically.
Yeah, I don't even give a fuck. Let the shit sit there. I don't give a fuck. All them years later, it ain't been hurting nothing sitting there. And it don't bother me. Let it sit there.
So is she really trying to say she tried to call you on Instagram and it didn't go through?
She just said that Trish wanted the bum and she was always talking to her about it behind the scenes.
Oh, she really going to tell that lie?
For real. You hope you don't want to go there because I got a lot of messages from you. And most of the time it was talking about you wanting the bum or saying to leave that bum alone. Wasn't about me wanting them.
You might want to, you might want to leave Trish out of that shit.
You want me to drop the link for the bitch?
She said some shit. You can put her up here because she know that's a...
You know she ain't going to talk, though, because she's going to try to argue with me.
What's up? What's up, CI operative Mike Mills?
Yeah, that's a blatant lie right there.
I don't know if you heard me, Mike, but I told the bum that I'm not going to roast you because... I told him you got pictures of my family and you threatened to kill my mother because you're a high-level CIA operative. So yeah,
Pentagon.
Y'all know me. I can't just answer nothing directly. I got to be an idiot.
I just get tired of talking shit sometimes. Like it's like the Della. People been saying Della said, Della, guess what? You talked all that shit for months. I finally let you have it. I'm not even interested in you.
You know what? I made an apology video, put her name in the title. She totally ignored it because she wants to do this. She wants to do all this beef and shit. She want to do it.
Right.
And you doing it just for a pat on the back from a bum. I told her. She the one that just keep going on and on with this shit. Nope. Ain't happening. Hell no.
I heard the bloop and all you said was nope.
Hell no.
Oh, shit.
Hell no. Fuck no. Fuck me sideways. Fuck back. Hell no. But yeah, I'm about to end the show. But yeah, man, I you know, like I said, Hope, I ain't got no beef with you. Just go your way, man. I'm really not right now. It's just I tried to dead it with you. You know,
some people can't let go.
Here she is, y'all. Now you don't talk to me, Hope. You could talk to Patricia. You could talk to fucking Princess, but I don't want to talk to you. Here you go.
Okay, let me get this. Let me get this muted. Where am I at? What screen am I at? All right. Am I here? Hi, y'all. Peace. I come peaceably and greet a guest. I mean the host, Jimmy. That's the only reason I do it. Not try to kiss your ass or anything. And the people in the panel. As for Patricia and I, what I have said is that it seemed odd to me that Patricia was so interested in him when she was calling me all summer long.
What was that? I just got back. So let me ask you a question.
Yeah, let's start.
Were any of my conversations about being a love interest towards him, or was it trying to talk you out of fucking
they
with
were
that
not
boy?
Not ever loved interest toward him, which they weren't. And if you were supposed to like him, I felt like, well, why was she, you know, she knew him and I had this little crazy whatever. Why would she be calling me, talking to me for hours at a time? Literally, you and I talked.
But you didn't hear me up. But
what,
the question is, was I talking like I wanted this bum or I was in love with this bum?
I said
okay.
That.
Or a lot of times was
not
I saying,
all, Trish.
Or a lot of times was I, hold on. Or a lot of times was I saying that you shouldn't fuck with the bum. And I said, well, if you're going to fuck with the bum, you got to deal with his shit.
Right. You did say that.
Okay. So that's the gist of it.
Fucking with him and you understand why.
Okay. Did I call you? Because I'm getting to the source. Did I call you the other day? Did I call you at any time through a goddamn Instagram or try to call you through Instagram?
No, whatever.
Okay. All right. That's it.
Well, no, it's not it because Jimmy said the much more.
What did he say? He said that you said
I tried to. Nothing disparaging of you. Or nothing like that.
Well, I only repeat it.
I only repeat it.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. This is the point I'm making to you. You just called Lamar a few days ago to talk about Pat. So you clearly.
I did it. He brought it up a few days ago on the live stream. You son, Jimmy.
Well, if you shut up and listen, we're asking you. Hold on. We're asking you if you would just listen. He said you hit him up.
No,
and was talking to him about Pat last week. So you're saying that didn't happen?
I did hear him say that on his show.
Okay, then just you relax. So he's saying you did. You're saying it never happened.
Weird that she would like you, Lamar, when she was calling me behind the scenes, and she knew me and you had a little fucking fling.
Well, I'm just that's why I'm asking you what's going on.
More asserting that I didn't even think she cared for him in that fashion. And when everything he did with Trish happened, if you people don't know, that's when I felt out the whole way with Lamar, because I didn't like how he was going at her, because he's done that to me numerous times. But I had to stand in it because of what was held over my head. Now, Trish, she didn't have to, and she spoke out because it was untruths he was speaking on her. Me, I was more reserved because I didn't want my photos dropped.
Right.
And I'm not an attention seeker, and I'm not of this, and I'm not of that. Jimmy had a nice conversation with the older gentleman.
I just wanted to get it clear.
You know what? You don't owe me money for that. I'm not saying that. But Jimmy, you're just plain ass rude, and it's unnecessary.
Well, we're just pointing out what he. Whoa. We're just pointing out what he said, and that's why. Well, wait a minute. That's why I said click the link so we can get your side of the story.
I'm glad you allowed me to.
Because I just wanted to know, because he said you hit him up behind the scenes and he should have recorded you. Because it's like, I'm saying to you is, doesn't make no sense for you and Lamar to be talking about Pat behind the scenes on any level. On any level, it doesn't make sense for you and Lamar to be talking about Pat.
Right, it doesn't.
None whatsoever, because I never expressed a romantic interest towards him, and I was always on your head about why did you express a romantic interest towards him, and you was always just like, you love him, and I just couldn't understand it.
I said, I told you I got emotionally involved. You're right, Trish. Yes.
Right.
I did get emotionally involved, but when I become disconnected, when that door closes, it closes. I no longer look at that person.
Okay, but me and Hope, to make this clear, me and Hope was cool. But Hope, you could have to tell the truth. I didn't know you was busting it open. Did I know? You never told me you was busting it open or anything. Did I know that, Hope?
I didn't bust anything open.
I mean, but did I know you were showing nudes? I'm just saying it like that.
You, like everybody in the sector, knew Lamar continued to...
No, well, I knew you showed Lamar the news. I didn't know you had done it for Jimmy. I didn't know that.
Because I didn't, Trish.
You didn't show your new body to Jimmy?
No, Patricia. That didn't happen till long after. But I didn't know it, though.
I'm saying I didn't know it when it happened. I didn't know it, Hope.
When people refer to my pictures, they call it busting it open.
Okay. Well,
I'm not ashamed of myself.
I didn't know you were showing your nude body live to Jimmy Nim. Now, you know we would never discuss nothing. Like, I knew Lamar, the bum had Jimmy pictures.
While I got Rio up here.
Lamar put the pictures up.
While I got Rio up here. Rio.
What up?
Yeah. Did I press it my way because he tried to embarrass me.
Uh-huh.
So I said Jimmy was the nicest guy.
Did I press your hope in any way or ask her to show us that shit backstage?
No. Nope.
That was all unprovoked, wasn't it?
She just took her own clothes off. She wanted to show her own self. That's what she did.
Me and Rio was laughing.
Backstage, yeah.
Because it was out of no place.
Yeah, I did flash ins. You're absolutely right.
What made you do that?
I did it. I don't know what
you wanted to be a skank skit. That's why you decided to do that. No, like being a skank skit.
I did it. I wanted to do it.
You was in the mode of feeling like being a skank skeezer, right?
What?
You was in the mode of feeling like a skank skeezer, right?
No, I'm sexy as a motherfucker. I'm a model, bitch. I was trying. I went. It was a very brief thing.
You can't explain that.
Don't try to act more than it was.
You felt liberated,
and you don't have a problem being an exhibitionist, but you didn't know what to go this far.
And I'm a new model.
She's saying she's an exhibitionist.
I absolutely am. Thank you. Because you know the better proper
term. For the free
I
viewer,
am an
bitch.
Exhibitionist. I am a voyeur.
You guys have to choose the wording. She likes to be called an exhibitionist. She's free with her body. She just didn't realize the dirty dirtiness of this sector when she wanted to share with you.
And I wanted it. like that because I wanted to go out on my own.
I know what your pussy looked like.
Because I knew.
I know what your pussy looked like.
And I went on my way, not Lamar Wills.
I know what your pussy looked like.
Trying to embarrass me. I did it my way.
I know what your pussy looked like.
The bum took advantage of her exhibitionist nature.
Good.
Wait, can you say that, Trish?
I'm glad.
I said the bum took advantage of your exhibitionist free body nature, and he should have never done that.
Me being an artist,
when she was slamming the pussy on
me, she's an artist.
I knew Trish then. Why was you that
okay? So
come out.
So wait, so the bum was just lying on you, saying that you was talking shit about Trish. Are you gonna address that with him?
I can't hear.
She don't stop talking ever.
No, I just can't hear you.
She's a retard. You can look at her and tell.
Good, you don't gotta hear me. Anyway, I'll ask the question to everybody else on the panel. Do you wonder if she gonna go over there asking the bum why he lied on her?
Yeah, because he lied. Because Hope is sitting up here herself telling y'all that I never expressed interest with her. And the only thing we talked about, well, one of the main things was I didn't understand why she loved that bum so much.
I know. He did say Hope, that a lot.
I think your pussy stank right now at the moment of your speech. Damn. I just got a feeling.
Rio, I think Princess X is fucking... phony pony's gonna fall off.
Anyway. Wait a minute, Rio just clowned you. Are you talking
about? Oh, you mad because I got real hair?
Honey, I have real hair. You have a phony pony in.
Damn, it's I didn't know what pony
bitch,
meant.
I don't wear fake ponytails every time. Honey, I've actually streamed with my real hair, you dumb bitch.
I can't stand
look. I was actually being nice to your stupid fucking ass. Really, you can leave the fucking panel busted open, Becky. Don't nobody give a fuck what you got to say, you stupid crack whore. Don't know, but I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't like you. That's bitch, fine. I will bust your face with a Bible. You think I give a fuck about you?
Near me, child. You'll never
bye, bitch.
Me.
Go over there and talk to your bum and ask him why he
Jimmy,
fucking lied on you, you stupid
show.
Bitch.
Tell that
why you over here talking
no
shit? You got all this fucking animosity for me, bitch. I ain't lying on you. At least
you
I'm telling the fucking truth, you fucking
she
crack whore.
I'm telling Hope to tell the bum to stop lying.
Bitch, you've been talking about me for months. Bitch, you've been talking about me for months. Suck a dick and shut the fuck up. Bitch, shut the fuck up. Don't nobody give a fuck what the fuck you got. Psalm 69 says, Buckers, bitch, with a Bible.
Like you,
shut the fuck
don't
up. Don't
like
nobody
you
care. Don't nobody give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Take your
like
Disney
you
loving ass on somewhere else, ho. Because don't nobody like you over here.
I'm well loved.
Yeah. Bye, bitch. Go over there and talk to your bum and ask why you lied to
hey, Chris,
I your stupid
let
ass probably was over there.
I
can't
get the word.
I don't give a word, ho.
Hey.
Listen to me.
I answer my questions.
From now on out, listen to me, ho. From now on out, go back over and because Mike Mills has more patience to deal with you than I do and everybody
Mike
else.
Is a very special
yeah,
so
Jesus told her to bust it open for everybody.
Because I get a headache dealing
he
with you.
Tell me
and he seems to handle you better than all of us. That seems to be the only person you get along with.
He was still
that's
present.
What I'm saying. Go back over there because he handles you better than I do. I'll be
okay,
the
well, Jimmy,
hey, well, can you tell that bum to stop lying on me?
I'm glad you allowed me to
exactly. Why lie on Patricia?
Can you tell that bum to stop lying on me, Hope?
I didn't say you,
you
stupid bitch. I said the bum.
Can you tell that
bum
to stop
open your fucking clogged up ears, you fucking tard. I didn't say you, you stupid bitch. I said the bum. If you fall in the bum category, then good luck with that. But you do live with your mama, so maybe you do fall in the bum category. Bitch, because I didn't say fucking busted open Becky, did I?
Well,
that part.
Yeah,
shut the fuck
go,
up and click the fuck off.
She should just go
hoe.
Over there, shut down her show. He handles her better.
God damn.
Nobody can get along or deal with that bitch, man.
I'm just cooking off.
She's
fucking
making my question
nuts.
Still stands.
Oh,
I'm going to go over
Mike
there
the
and ask that bum why the fuck he lied. If the bum was lying, if... The bum
you
was lying
me,
on you.
Mike is the hope whisperer. He's real good with it.
He handles that bitch better than I do.
Right.
Rio can't do it neither. We just none of us is cut. Now, Princess didn't do nothing to her. She just couldn't help her fucking self, man.
Hope is my favorite punching bag. I swear to God, my favorite.
Exactly. That's all she is.
Yeah. Just go back over there.
A busted open punching bag.
Listen. Let Mike be your father figure. Let him guide you. And let him deal with that shit, man. Because I can't fucking do it, man.
You see how Mike got patience of that saint.
Oh, musty bum lie. He lied. He just lied every time he opened his mouth. If his eyes are open, his lying eyes is lying. This nigga lied so much.
But the thing is, she don't never confront him on them lies. That's the problem.
She goes harder at me than you and everybody else than she does him.
Yep.
Like, and Hope, how come when that shit first went down, you didn't come out and we were so cool in my defense and say, nah, Pat ain't never talked about you like that. She was trying to get me to leave you the fuck alone.
Right.
Well, she didn't say
But no, she just went with the fucking lie.
Hey, man, I swear to God, I'm glad I don't keep liquor around me because I'd be a drunk motherfucker after dealing with that. You I got a headache. I swear, man, that bitch will drive you to drinking, man. You see, she turned you into a fucking
That would have been nice, Hope. If during that bullshit, you would have had a show or something because you have the platform and you would have said, that's a lie. Because Pat always tried to talk me down off the bus. If I told you anything, I said, well, you know what he is. If you're going to deal with it, then you got to deal with this bullshit. I ain't never, man, come on. You could have said something, man.
Hope a dumb bitch. She's slow.
But see, bullshit I'm talking about. Somebody. He done lied on her over and over.
LA that work because... Why? LA's doing her the dirtiest. He's the one that
right.
Came. And Bobby, she ain't saying, oh, Bobby and LA's going at me. Let me go with somebody that ain't fucking with me. You know what I mean? That doesn't make no sense. What's up, Eva?
Hey, what's up, Jimmy Jan? What's up, everybody? Eva? Like, Hope, what's
good,
to
Eva?
The point where you're acting
I'm
like
going
Bobby
after
right
people
now.
That ain't fucking with her.
You're acting like Bobby right now, which is really pathetic. It's really pathetic at this damn point.
She says she acting like Bobby. I'm done.
You know what I'm saying? You really act, and it's getting annoying. It's really irritating, Hope. Because I don't understand how y'all can make excuses for a grown ass man. But yeah, right. Pinpoint everybody else. It's getting look at this point. Either y'all RGR is gonna put up with the bullshit, or y'all need to shut the fuck up and eat y'all food. At this point, don't come to everybody else with that shit if y'all can't come to with the bum with that shit.
Exactly.
Okay, so Hope, if it's gonna get to that point where you're gonna be pull a Bobby stunt, I'm gonna tell you what I told Bobby. You need to get the fuck off of YouTube and call it a day. Log the fuck off.
Fact.
To whoever the fuck that you got beef with,
or let her doctor guide her.
Yeah,
go back. Let him guide you. Cause man, I just don't that bitch. Oh.
Guide her into God, a brick wall, please.
I mean, I ain't lying to you. I'd be almost like, just go.
She's Hope, so fake.
And Hope, if you love the bum, then you need to be with him physically.
Exactly.
So he can get the fuck out of our face.
And I can't even lie. What it was is I was cool with Hope. I felt sorry for her that she bring up the Bible here and there. But I did not know. I knew that she had shit in Lamar. Her news, but I thought, hold on. I thought that it was because she loved him. I didn't know about Jimmy and all the rest. I found out after the fact.
Patricia, at this point, Psalm 69.
That's right.
Patricia, she's been doing this shit backstage. She's been doing shit like a year and a half. I just recently decided, okay. You know, I'm gonna record this bitch because I'm tired of her always flipping on me and
she done it on so many different shows though. She didn't just do that to Jimmy.
Here's the thing.
Other people
really
seen
look,
it too. She apparently
really
did it on
Swallow.
Oh, yeah, I never look at myself as
she did on Ralph's show.
He thirsty.
Yeah, that's I think that's what Kat said. It was on Ralph's show when she was showing the toilet tissue.
Yeah.
No, that was
I heard it was a tampon
show, I believe.
What you mean? It was some tissue coming out.
Yeah, they got it. And they got
she
it
on the toilet with tissue in her ass.
Fuck that. The bum show. And she was opening her legs and Kat said
I don't know
whose
show it was. It was somebody. Well, I know Swallows was up there and seen the shit and she tried to lie about it.
Well, Kat need to tell y'all this situation right here because I heard it was a tampon.
Kat's welcome to click the link. I mean, she knows what to do.
Let her tell it.
Yeah, because Kat was the one that saw it.
Because
I thought it was on LA show. I thought it was on LA show. Because that was back when Kat
was on
the
bump
show.
Yeah, I could be wrong.
Yeah, because
that was back when Kat was on her knees for LA.
Stupid.
Oh, Lord.
Hope is real. It's an easy read. I need a better match.
But I heard it was a tampon.
Right.
But you know what? I can't tell.
I didn't give a fuck what it was. I heard it and I was like, yucky caca. And I don't really want to hear it again.
Matter of fact, that was around the time Kat said something, around the time that bitch started coming for me when I wasn't even talking about this fucking retarded bitch.
She's slow. I know that bitch pussy stank.
Did it ever occur to y'all that they're using the bomb here to kill us off?
Oh, he here to kill himself.
Hey, it ain't working.
Yeah. That's what I feel.
Man, I'm going to tell y'all the truth. I wish I could have recorded that shit with me. Because me and Rio was laughing so fucking hard.
Yeah.
You, I said, I can't believe this shit.
Soon she knew that motherfucker wasn't
live. I was sitting there with Rio like, what the fuck?
Soon she realized we wasn't live no more, she started snatching everything.
And then the way she ended the show, when she said, the way she got off, she looked at me and Rio and said, y'all getting me wet.
You should have seen the look in that bitch's eyes. That shit was hilarious.
See?
I told Rio, I said, I'm going to get my screen recorder. I'm going to get.
What's up, Tina?
It's next time.
Hey, Tina.
Hell yeah.
And see, yeah,
that was probably one of the biggest laughs me and Rio ever had.
Hell yeah, it was funny. I mean,
you lucky, Sassy, you lucky.
And see, Hope, you another Bobby 4.0 at this point. That's it.
God damn it.
Hey, I am about
she
to end this.
That bitch Bobby.
Hey, I am about to end this, but I want to say this before I end the show. Bobby Norris, everybody you got beef with, you can't name somebody that came at you for no reason. You go at everybody you got a problem with is over the bum. Bobby, you live in a basement. You work a lot. You work two jobs. You have an alcohol problem. And I guess if everybody leaves LA alone, that means you can get your own place. You've not lived on your own, dog. You're 40 plus years old and you're worrying about a bum.
What is it with people so dedicated to YouTube that live with their mamas and live in basements and shit?
Yeah.
I don't understand
this. You got a bitch following me to a concert that claims she got a man. Bitch, your man should have been taking you out to dinner. You should have been going to your own shit, having your own fun. And guess what? That video ain't nothing. It's shake it off and whatever. And oh yeah,
exactly.
Bitch. And the only reason I ain't saying nothing to the concert venue is because I don't want to ruin the fact that people can still get up close to the stage and get the videos, live footages of legendary artists, which is what you should have been doing instead of worrying about me.
Sick.
No, you're more famous.
You're
than
sick.
Her.
I listen to y'all. I've seen Des Looney's name, but I never even thought about who the fuck it was. I didn't even know it was a female till that shit went down. I couldn't have told you if it was a male or a female. I never even had no interest or nothing. Like
this
I said,
somebody that never clicked links.
Yeah,
never
like
went
when
on
I went
panels,
to,
like nothing.
When I went to Columbus, I put everything up way after because I'm not stupid. I said I'm not gonna put it past Gemini to do something or try to ruin my night. Oh
right.
Shit. Oh shit. Y'all go ahead. I'm muting. Y'all can do all the talking. Here, y'all can have this.
Oh my god, this
is Christ.
You're being like Bobby 4.0 at this point. And I can't deal with it right now.
After that,
I dealt with that
initially.
That shit with
I said
for 4 years.
Wait, hold on, Eva. Let me hear what she's saying.
I'm so drained.
What'd you say, Hope?
At this point, I can't do it no more. I can't do it no more. I run and Bobby, take that shit down with that little girl. Cause that's strange to me. That's very unnerving. Hope, if you love the bum, go be with him.
Whoa, what
don't
up?
Don't drag us to hell with you.
I am not with anybody on
that's
YouTube.
Fine. If you love the bum, that's great.
I have
don't
love
force
for everybody.
Else. That's the same thing
Eva.
I said with Bob.
Here comes the Bible thumper.
Not everybody gonna love the Bob.
Here comes the Bible thumper.
If you love him and Bobby loves him, go move with him and y'all live with his mama and be done with it. Help this
look
man.
That
mama
look at this slow look in that bitch eye.
Put bills and shit. Put food. Please. I'm saying this to you.
Fuck up, bitch.
Oh, that's Beasley. Beasley hit you up.
Oh, she had to call in help. You had to phone in help.
No, yeah. Beasley must have called her and said, "Lead a bit." He giving you the right advice. Hope you need to jump down.
Yeah, like I'm telling you, you Hope and Bobby said, "Yeah, y'all
jump out the window for the bug. So y'all need to go.
He's a sexy OG.
AWOL, helping mama for his mom's sake.
Listen to him. Listen to Beasley Hope. Go on and jump down.
Mm-hmm. You're safe now. Trish, my reason to come did stick up immediately.
No, you need to do what Big Hope said right now. With you
because
okay, Hope.
Okay. How you
behave
towards Trish? I'm done
talking
with you, Lamar.
Okay. Wait, whoa. That's a whoa.
So, yes, sir.
Whoa,
I did.
Whoa. I'm gonna have to stop you right
okay,
there.
Okay, I heard you, Hope. I heard
right
you.
There, Hope. That's okay,
you keep jumping
right
on
now.
This man panel. He doesn't mean he don't even want to talk to real disrespect you to the fullest. You need to stop jumping on these panels
right now. If the bug can disrespect you, so can real James.
Hell yeah.
I'm a mute, and then you gotta take Hope. I'm about to mute. You gotta take that.
Look,
you jumped up here.
It ain't fair for you to tolerate abuse from a bum that lived with his mama.
I don't have to tolerate
abuse. But at the same time, you want
to. No, you don't have to, Hope, but you staying up here for this abuse. You don't have to. That's what I understand.
Then you need to. Then you gonna take disrespect from everybody else.
I get it, Hope, but you here and you don't have to, but you choosing to.
Smell like ass right
now.
I would not be sitting on the panel letting this type of abuse happened to me. No.
She likes abuse, though.
You got
see,
to
that's
come
the thing.
Back, Hope,
or
you got to get down.
Of course he is abused.
Is that bitch gone? Is that retarded bitch gone?
Yeah,
that's bitch gone. Thank you. You know what's fucked up? Quazi Watson never even mentioned her name. She just started fucking with Quazi for no reason.
Because of the bum.
Just out of the fucking blue. Quazi wasn't thinking twice.
It's all about the bum. But see, that's the thing, though. Just admit it. Just admit you love the basement bum and you want to defend him to the death and you hate all of us because of him. Just admit it.
Yeah. That bitch is so fucking
things
retarded.
Things might go easier if you just admit that shit.
That bitch is so fucking retarded. But she's so fucking retarded. I don't even want to speak to her. That's how stupid this bitch is. I hate stupid ass bitches.
See, the thing of it is, what they're doing is force feeding this bum on everybody else because of what they feel. And they need to stop doing that shit.
And she needs to stop coming over here with that stupid ass Bible shit in this goddamn sector. Because number one, you a Bible thumper. Number two, you was busting it open right for Rio and Jimmy, you dumbass motherfucking bitch. Jimmy and Rio was there laughing.
She was busting it open for Jesus.
Hope.
Get it right.
See, yes, if you're going to preach about the Bible, then you need to do that in modern prayer. That's where you fucked up. And see, that's why I don't like that shit right there. You're not going to talk about the Bible
mouth.
And then bust it open.
If you scooped all your cum without your pussy and put it in your motherfucking mouth and smacked on it, you nasty bitch.
Exactly. If you go do that shit, put the cross between your legs and fuck yourself with it. Okay, go full throttle. Master gas. Okay? I told you too many times. I told you, bitch. And I'm saying this out of terms of endearment, Hope. I'm sick of this shit. Bobby, I'm sick of you too.
I can't listen. I don't have nothing else to say to Hope. I just don't.
Okay,
Hope. I just wish she would go back over and let her doctor just guide her. Don't do nothing on your own channel. Just be on his panel and let him guide you through the whole fucking process.
Look, let me say this. God bless the doctor because he can deal with that and I don't even know how.
Don't get me wrong. Sometimes Hope is entertaining, but most of the time, I just want to beat my head up against the wall like this fucking bitch. That's stupid.
I realize that I need to be there with Hope. Just to be
motherfucking Styles is the crazy whisperer and Mike is the slow
whisperer.
Crazy whisperer.
I understand crazy.
No, you don't, because you don't understand her. You a lie. Stop lying. You don't understand that crazy bitch.
So at best bet, when Hope pops up, I'ma have to pop up. Just to be an interpreter.
She finna go live now. Watch.
You know, she was live.
I love you, Hope. I'm saying this.
No, she probably was still alive.
I'm saying this out of love. I love you, Hope. But if you're going to talk about
Eva.
You play yourself with that crazy bitch. Good luck.
Oh, Eva.
Keep that crazy motherfucker. Hey, keep her. Hey,
we
Eva.
Need an intervention
keep
for
bitch
Eva, y'all.
Keep that
bitch me any day.
Hey, y'all, I'm about to end this, though. I got to get up. Hey, y'all, I got to get up out of here. I'm going to end this, man. This shit.
Intervention.
I'm going to come back later tonight if ain't nobody else live tonight, man.
All right, bro.
All right.